somebody requested me to do this SML movie. I'm like, huh? SML movie? What? Huh? What is this? Jeffy the rapper. I got no choice but to check this out.
Hey, shoot him. You right there? You right there?
You
right there?
See him?
Hey, you just missed him.
Hey,
Black Yoshi. Man, Vaughn trying to play the game.
Black Yoshi, can you watch Jeffy while I go to the store?
No, man. Can't you see I'm playing Call of Duty?
But Jeffy's going to stay right there. He'll be quiet. I
promise.
No.
Jeffy, just stay right here. Black Yoshi's going to watch you. Black Yoshi, just watch him. Excuse me, sir. Do you think you can get your feet off my couch?
What? So you can enslave my ancestors again? What devil?
Never mind.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, Black Yoshi, you want to hear my new song?
Yeah, man, put it on, folks.
Hey, I'm about to put it on.
Kool-Aid's back.
Bitch-ass nigga better pay me my money. I'll shoot you in the ass if you think it's funny.
Oh, man, bars.
But that baby ain't mine. She was mad ugly, but them titties was fine.
I think I'm gonna be famous, folks. Oh, I'm gonna sing a song.
Wait, what?
Oh. I ain't dreaming, I'm on current. I'm a dying two fairy. Ooh. Man, Jeffy, get that crap out of here, fool.
Oh, my Jewish God. Did you hear that, Black Yoshi? Wait, Jeffy, play that back again. Oh, man. You come with me, bring your shit.
Oh, Lord.
All right, Black Yoshi, I'm back to the store.
Oh, fuck, real quick, can you pass me the what's a melon seeds?
The what's a what?
The what's a melon seed, folks? You suck on them just like sunflower seeds taste real good, folks. Give me some.
That's not what you do with watermelon seeds, Black Yoshi.
Man, Eddie, give me some.
No, you use them to grow watermelon. Black Yoshi, where's Jeffy?
Who?
Jeffy, the kid I left with you.
Who's that? Who Jeff is?
The kid I left with you, Black Yoshi!
Oh, Jeff is old dude, with the helmet on, pencil on his nose, top on outside.
Yes, that kid.
Arnold.
You don't know where he's at?
No, Paul. Actually, I think he went with Tyrone. They said something about recording a song with some folk.
You let my kid go away with some guy named Tyrone?
Yeah.
Black Yoshi, where'd they go?
Yeah. Something about recording a song. I think they went to the studio, Paul.
Where's that at?
I don't even know.
Oh my God, Black Yoshi, I can't trust you with anything. I don't know where Jeffy's at.
What's up, nigga?
What? Jeffy?
What's up, Daddy? I'm a gangster now.
Jeffy, why are you dressed like that?
Because I get foul homes, Daddy.
What's up?
I'm talking about foul ones.
What? Yeah, your son very talented. He can rap.
Jeffy can't rap.
Oh, yes, he can. He was in the room rapping, and I had to take him to the studio to do a song.
Skink butthole, Daddy.
Yeah.
What? I do not approve of this. Jeffy, take his clothes off.
Hey, his name ain't Jeffy anymore. It's J.B.
Jay Fee?
Yeah,
Daddy, I'm on that hood shit.
Yeah, that hood shit.
No, Jay, take these clothes off. I'm his father, and he's only 12 years old. I do not approve of this.
Wait, you didn't even see the music video yet.
Music video?
Yeah. Hold on, Daddy. I get mad hoes. I'm talking hoes, butthole, doing this. Fast as shit, Daddy. Lay him and slang him, Daddy.
What does that even mean?
Hell yeah.
You won't understand, Jay Fee. You won't understand. Let's just show him the music video, all right?
Watch him, Daddy.
Come on, Daddy.
Okay.
Aight, you ready to see the dopest music video of 2017?
Just show it to me.
Why? Hey, Daddy, I smacked these hoes. They're my pee-pee and some Cheerios.
It's smacked.
I got a pee-pee in my nose and I beat my diaper everywhere I go.
No,
like a bunny, poop my pants, and now it's running. I go.
I get a piss on his nose.
Think that's funny? I stuff my diaper with all my money.
Damn.
Why?
Jeffy, don't do that.
Why?
Jeffy, eat your gravy.
Why?
Jeffy, don't poop your pants.
Why? Happy hour, Jello.
Lord.
Oh, Jeffy, stop it.
Why?
Why?
Got my helmet on top of my head. Spit my pee-pee until it was red.
Damn.
Eat green beans, I'd rather be dead. It's 10 o'clock and I'm ready for bed. Hey, Daddy. I just showed you how to poop on the track. So I'm going to bed. I got my parents on. I'm ready for bed.
He said, I'm ready for bed.
That bit bye. Now what you think?
That was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. What? Jeffy, take those clothes off right now.
But dang, I get fat hoes.
I don't care about the fat hoes, Jeffy. Not being a rapper and that's final.
Are you sure about that? What? Would this change your mind?
$10,000?
Yeah, that's from the first song we did together.
Yeah, daddy, I'm paper chasing and pussy tasting.
Yeah.
No, it's not worth it, Jeffy. Take those clothes off right now.
No, daddy, you're just being a hater.
I'm not being a hater. I'm being a good parent. I'm not going to let you degrade yourself like that. No amount of money is worth it.
Oh, you sure about that, daddy?
What about this? That's a lot of paper.
Yes, it is. $50,000. Now, all you got to do is let JV sign a little record deal so he can record some more music.
Yeah. Daddy, I got my eyes on the paper because that's all I want.
And now keep your eyes on this paper, Daddy.
I mean, that is a lot of money.
Yeah, a lot of $50,000?
Yeah, ooh. I've always known Jeffy had talent. It's just, I want to make sure he's safe, you know.
Of course.
So I think we can make a deal as long as he's safe and we make a good amount of money.
Okay. That sounds like a bet. All right. Now, all we got to do is let JP get arrested a couple of times, you know, to boost up his street cred.
Arrested?
Yeah, just to boost his street cred. You feel me?
I'm going to murk hoes, Daddy.
The deal's off.
Wait, I already called the cops, though.
You called the cops.
Hold on.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm looking for a guy named JP. Right here.
What?
Yeah, JP, you're under arrest.
Well, for what?
Well, he shot an old woman, and he opened somebody else's mail.
What?
That bitch had it coming, Daddy.
You opened someone else's mail, Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy, I heard there was a CC's pizza gift card in there.
You never been a CC's in your life, Daddy.
That bitch had it coming, Daddy.
He's only 12 years old. He can't really go to jail, can he?
I mean, did you see the security footage? That shit was gangsta.
Well, I straight murked that bitch, Daddy.
He's even admitting it.
Oh, yeah. He's only 12. He's going to go to jail for life.
Oh, he's not going to go to jail for life. You see, he's famous, so he's probably going to serve a few months at most.
I'm going to stab some of those hood rats on the yard, Daddy.
Yeah, okay, JFA, you're coming with me.
Jeff, you're going to jail at the age of 12. How do you feel about that?
I ain't do nothing, Daddy.
You just admit it, Daddy. Oh, my God.
So how did it go?
How did it go? My 12-year-old son just got arrested. How do you feel?
Ooh, how does all this money feel? Being this rich?
I mean, it's nice having money, but my son's in jail right now.
Look, it's all a part of the plan, Daddy. It's all a part of the plan. He's only going to go to jail for a couple of months, get out, drop a new song, get rich again, and then go back to jail.
Go back to jail?
Yeah, man, it's all a rinse method. You feel me? You know, wash, rinse, repeat. Drop a song, get rich, go to jail.
Well, no.
That doesn't sound like a good idea.
I'm telling you, it's all a part of the plan, Dad. Just let it work out. You feel me?
Okay, I trust you. I mean, you got the money to speak for yourself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. I just wait a couple of months until Jeffy gets out.
Okay.
All right.
Breaking news, bud! Up-and-coming rapper JP is breaking records nationwide with his hit new single, Why. If you haven't heard it, go listen to it right now, bud.
Who's this JP?
Uh-oh.
You know my name? Oh, I'm gonna show him. Yeah, I'm gonna show him.
Toe.
Jeffy, you're out of jail?
Hells yeah.
How was jail, Jeffy?
I got raped in my butthole, Daddy.
That's not a good thing, Jeffy.
No, it's not.
Daddy, got my street cred up.
You don't have street cred when you got raped in the butthole, Jeffy.
Right. Listen, dude, Daddy. Hey, Daddy, you want a rim job?
What?
Yeah, I can put rims on your car, Daddy. I got spinners, I got quarters, I also got Lexani and Asante rims, Daddy.
Jeffy, that's not what a rim job means, right?
Yeah, it is.
Well, your song is number one in the country.
Hell yeah, Dad. You hear it everywhere. That shit's straight fire.
JP.
Oh, Daddy, this is my bitch right here. See her?
Yeah. You just smacked her, Jeffy.
Hell yeah, Daddy. I smack him and send him to bed. I don't love these hoes.
Yeah, I just got a domestic violence call. Did you just smack that woman?
Yep.
Okay, yeah,
that was me.
We're going back to jail.
Jeffy, you just got out of jail.
It ain't nothing new, Daddy. These streets are hard as shit, Daddy.
Come on, JP.
All right.
I'll see you in a few months, Jeffy.
Bye, Daddy.
What's up, vanilla biscuit?
Jeffy, you out of jail again?
What it looked like, Daddy.
Oh, well, how was jail this time, Jeffy?
Daddy, it was great. I got my pee-pee pierced while I was in prison.
Wait, you got your pee-pee pierced?
Hell yeah, Daddy. And they did it with a rusty nail, and they messed up the first couple times, so now my pee-pee looks like a flute.
That's gross, Jeffy.
Yeah, Daddy, and the hoes blow like one, too. Like,
hello, JP! I'm glad to see you out of jail, gangster!
What's up, Team Money?
Man, not much. I got some devastating news, though, man.
What was that?
It could hurt your career. I hate to say it, but somebody dropped a diss song on you, man.
What?
Who?
Yeah. It was Toad, man. He dropped a diss song like yesterday because he heard your song.
Who's Toad?
Oh, man, he one of the hottest rappers out right now. He's been out for a couple of years, But yeah, he heard your song and then I guess he was mad. You know what I'm saying? So he had to drop a diss song and I think you got to drop one now.
Let me hear this diss track.
Yeah, let's hear the diss song. Is it really that bad?
Yeah, man, it's bad.
To the studio and drop a diss song against Toad right now. You need to fight back as soon as possible, because if you don't, this could be the end of your career. You could lose all the money, the bitches, the clothes, the hoes, all of it as soon as possible, bro.
Jeff, get into your right now. Make a diss track.
Yeah. All right, Donnie, I'm gonna get my cap here.
Let's go get my cap here.
The money.
Yeah, get it.
Tell me, Andy Ballhoy, life's creamy. Damn, better boom, penny, gammy. Oh, my God.
Whoa, what?
Yo, Jeffy, it's Toad. Let's sell this beef. Meet me under the street light outside.
Uh-oh.
All right, Toad.
Uh-oh. It's going down. Pit walk.
Where's he at?
Drive by!
Has been shot multiple times by his rival Toad, Sad Day in America.
Oh my God, Jimmy, I can't believe you got shot!
Danny, it hurts, but I'm like Tupac.
You're not like Tupac because you're not gonna die. You're more like 50 Cent. You just got shot, but you're gonna be fine.
JP, you know what I said? He just got shot. He's not doing all right.
Wait, he got shot?
Yeah, by Toad.
Damn. His rap career over with now.
What's going on?
Yeah, he got shot, man. He the one that got shot. So wait, you ain't gonna have no money, no more hoes, nothing.
No more hoes?
Nothing.
Well, wait, well, the money got to us. I should have never let this happen.
Yeah, I'm out here.
Damn. I should have chosen my son instead of the money.
Yeah, the rap game's pretty tough. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm so sorry about this, Jeffy. I should have never let you do it.
Hey, Doc, can you take a look at one more thing?
Yeah, sure.
My pee-pee looks like a flute.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, Daddy, I smacked these hoes.
Whose song was better?
Some
Jeffy or Toes?
I got a pencil in my nose.
Toes was better. Bars. That's all I can say. Straight bars. But SML. So this is what y'all are about. Huh? I gotta check out the rest of y'all videos. If this is like the rest of y'all videos, if the rest of y'all videos are like this, y'all already know what it is. Post your comments down below, let me know what you guys thought. If y'all enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. 3 million subscribers. I'm out of 7,000. See ya.